We experience thousands of important moments throughout our lives, but our wedding day is regarded as one so critical, we acknowledge its magnitude by sharing it with others. Despite all our differences, love is something we all share. It's the great unifier, our one universal truth. No matter who we are, where we've come from, what we believe, we know this one thing: love is what we're doing right. We have all loved in our lifetimes, and in this moment, we're reminded that the ability to love is the very best part of our humanity. All of us here today have our own love stories. Some are short, others long, some are yet unwritten, and others are just getting to the good part. There are chapters in all of our stories that are sad or disappointing, and others that are exciting and full of adventure. Try to explain it. That's just the way it is with love. It's meant to be felt and not described. But trying to describe love is one of our favorite pastimes. We use the words we have to write stories and poems and songs about love. And even though we describe love in different ways, and even though love can look different from one person to the next, we all know it when we see it. And we certainly see it here today.